Hey, I'm Neil.
And this is Lily.
And this is Joy. And this is Lily, Cafe Lily.
Today celebrates the 1 year anniversary that this coffee shop opened. Congratulations, Rob, and everyone at Lily for making it 1 year. It's an awesome addition to Polish Hill and to Pittsburgh. And congratulations on the chai milkshake, which is awesome.
So first, we're going back in time.
Can you see my balls?
Nope, too far back. We've gone too far. We're going forward now.
Back at the Arts Festival.
See, look, this is the end of the video.
What's the name of this video?
The name of the video is Woodkid Iron.
A little special guest during this video for you. The only thing I like about this video is the fact that he's got a costume with feathers. Sweet.
First of all, there are multiple people in the video, and it is clear that Joy's attention span is so short that he did not pay attention to the entire video, and now he's just talking out his ass. Go ahead, Joy.
Yeah,
talk
so
out your ass.
Much. So be nice. This is why. Audience. Like Kevin told me that I was.
Audience of 100 people.
Being a little angsty or whatever. It's because I gotta deal with him every week. He's so negative.
In flames, a million miles from home, I'm walking ahead. Frozen to the bones, I am.
You can't see shit.
I told you. No, you can't. It's different lens. You don't want to listen. You just want to play.
What? Okay. So after I die, my gravestone, I don't want to listen. I just want to play. Perfect. Fucking true. Anyways, yeah. This video sucks. This guy's going to rap on it. This local rapper kid who's going to walk past here right now.
Yeah, I'm deaf, man. Self-made entertainment, man. Pittsburgh, Black Money Beats. So I open my eyes, focused and knowing I tried. God, that's we could live, but we still ain't alive. Penetrating your soft spot while making your jaw drop. If I live like an adult, then why don't you all stop?
Okay, we're back.
Wait.
We're back in the prison, back at Lily Coffee Shop.
And we're about to watch one of the coolest videos I've seen in a long time called Is Tropical the Greeks.
Wait, so where'd they make this? This has been France?
This is what French kids apparently do in their time, and I'm guessing their dad helped them make the video. I don't know all the details about it, but it is an awesome video.
These kids are young.
Yeah, but this is what kids do in their free time. They like to shoot each other with pretend guns. It's just, in this video, it's more realistic with the cartoon smoke. I think it's great. Terrorists, explosives, guns, bombs, kids. Yeah, I mean, you can't beat it. It's like Battle Royale of Funland.
C'est quoi ce truc là?
Okay, Dante doesn't even have 1,000 views yet. Looks like mainly his friends have watched it.
Digital. The best part about this video is that no one's seen it before. And they really should, because it reminds me of something ridiculous that you would see on some sort of ridiculous video review show.
I love that shit.
It's not bad.
All right,
it's
let's
actually fun.
You did good, Dante.
Yeah, Dante. We like it.
I give you 10 for effort.
It's better than some mainstream videos that I've seen.
Thank you for watching the video.
Thank you for watching the video this week. This is Joy and Neil signing off. We'll talk to you.
Look at me.